let's get ready for Navratri day 2. Today's color is green, and I will tell you later part of the video why you should wear colors for Navratri. First things first, after shower I am applying Real Squeeze Aloe Vera Gel from Nature Republic. It's a nice toner which has aloe vera from California. It hydrates and moisturizes your skin. Next I am applying Gold Milk Stem Cream from Born Tree, and this helps to nourish my skin and keep my skin hydrated and soft throughout the day. It has premium milk complex and it's a Korean skincare product. Korean product I really love for my skincare. If you also want to buy Korean products, check my video's description. Next, I'm going to apply a bit of foundation. So I'm using Color Bar Cosmetics shade Soft Opal, and it has long lasting features, and it has great antioxidant properties as well as it's very hydrating and filling to my skin. With the help of a brush, I am gently applying it on my face and neck and top of my eyelids. And this is a lightweight foundation, so you don't feel heavy on your skin, especially if you wear them during summertime. And since it's early morning time, my kids also woke up. So here is Anika and Ranveer, my two little sweethearts. They came to say me good morning, and I told them I'm making a video, give me 5 minutes. So that's how quickly I did this makeup. So since my speed is increased now seeing my kids, I have to finish my makeup quickly. So I'm just giving my foundation some time to settle down. Meanwhile, I have picked a concealer. This concealer helps to hide my dark under eye circle, and it brightens up the area around my eyes. I apply a bit of it on the sides of my lips as well, so that my lipstick does not bleed and spread. And this is Color Bar Cosmetics full coverage concealer, and it's a matte finish concealer. The shade is chiffon 002. With the help of the brush, I am gently patting it on the skin and let it sit for some time. And this helps to actually lift up your face as well and makes you look awake because it's early morning makeup. So next, I'm using Sigma's Bare eyeshadow palette, and from this eyeshadow palette I'm using shade Hitch. It's a dark brown matte eyeshadow powder. With the help of the angled brush, I am shaping and filling in my eyebrows. It helps to make your eyebrows look fuller, and I love that about it. Also, it has a soft looking look, doesn't give you a harsh look on your eyebrows, so it looks more natural and your eyebrows look healthy and fuller. And I just love doing this part of the makeup. Without eyebrows, I just cannot do my own makeup. So once your eyebrows are done, I'm going to use the same palette, and I'm going to pick shade Command from the same palette. With the help of an eyeshadow brush, I'm going to apply on the center of my eyelids and then gently dab the little leftover eyeshadow on the inner and the outer corner of the eyelid. This is a very light golden metallic eyeshadow shade, which is very light. It's perfect for morning or day makeup, not too much dark colors on your eyelids. Next, I'm going to pick the Hitch dark brown eyeshadow from the same palette, and I'm going to define my crease. So I applied it on my crease, and with the help of a blending brush, I'm going to blend. Blending is very important so that you make sure your makeup looks more settled and subtle and doesn't come out too loud, especially for the daytime. During the night, you can wear loud makeup, that is fine, because with the lighting and everything, dark makeup looks great for the night times, but for the day you need light makeup. Next, I have picked up Elope eyeshadow from the same palette, and with the help of a small eyeshadow brush, I'm going to apply this very whitish Elope eyeshadow matte finish one on the brow bones. It helps to define your brow bones as well as your eyebrows, and it just lifts up your whole makeup look and also completes your eyelid makeup. And then with the help of a brush, I'm going to pick the Hitch eyeshadow again, which is a dark brown eyeshadow, which I applied on the crease. The same eyeshadow hitch I'm going to apply on my lower lash line and complete the eye makeup look. Make sure you blend this, and also you use a small eyeshadow brush so that there is no eyeshadow powder that goes into your eyes. Whenever you do eye makeup, make sure you are very careful, because if you put anything in your eyes, then you have to wash everything off. Next, I'm going to use this eyeshadow stick. It's an eyeshadow pencil from Urban Decay Cosmetics, and this one is called Chow's. It's a nice blue eyeshadow pencil. It's called eyeshadow stick, so you can use this as eyeshadow all over your eyelid as well. But today I'm just using this eyeshadow stick as my blue eyeliner for today's makeup look. I wanted to add a pop of color because I'm wearing a very nice bright parrot green kurta, and the dupatta of this outfit is more white, which is a nice fuchsia pink dupatta. So for matching with my eye whole makeup, I did my eyelid little bit colorful using this eyeshadow stick. So just apply this on your lower lash line as well in the form of the kajal, and I'm not going to apply any black kajal. So my kajal as well as eyeliner is this bright blue eye pencil from Urban Decay, is called Chow's. Next comes the mascara. We are glamming up this look with a blue mascara. This one is from Benefit Cosmetics. This one is called Bad Girl Bang from Benefit, and this mascara is very nice voluminizer. It gives your eyelashes very longer and bigger look. You need to apply this in the zigzag motion on the upper eyelashes as well as on your lower eyelashes. When you apply it in zigzag, your eyelashes pick up more of the product and they look more fuller. So I had two shades of lipstick, but the one which I'm applying, I chose to apply MAC Cosmetics, and this one is called Retro Matte Liquid Lip Color Recollection. So it's more on a darker purplish shade. The other one which I was holding in my hand was Ofra Cosmetics Cancun. Both are quite similar, but the Cancun is more pinkish and this which I am applying is more purplish. It has a purple undertone. So this is MAC Cosmetics Recollection Retro Matte Liquid Lipstick. I love it. This is matte one and it lasts very long. The final step is to apply sindoor. So apply the sindoor of your choice. If you want a powder sindoor or a liquid sindoor or whatever color of sindoor you want, just apply that sindoor. And then I'm just setting up a little bit of my foundation using Star Look Cosmetics mineralized powder. This one is translucent white. It is ml 400 shade. I am not applying it throughout my face or all over my face. I'm just applying it on the areas where I have shine or I have oily skin and where my foundation is little bit shiny. So I'm just applying it on center of my forehead, only on the center of my cheeks, as well as on bridge of my nose, as well as on my chin. So this helps to remove all the shine from your face. And then quickly I am just going to apply the blush. I'm using the Balm Cosmetics Fall Razor Brush. It's a great matte finish peach blush, which is quite light for the makeup, and it completes the whole glow on your face. And to complete the look, I'm going to contour my nose a bit using the tan matte bronzer from Too Faced. It's called Dark Chocolate Solil, and it's a nice bronzer, matte finish one. So I'm just going to contour a bit of my jawline as well as on the sides of my nose, and this completes this makeup look. And I have put on some jewelry, and my hair is dried a bit. Still it is damp, and here is the complete look. I hope you guys enjoy this. I have to go rush and do the aarti and the puja. So this completes my Navratri day 2 makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed this look, and to watch more of the get ready with me for Navratri videos on my channel, don't forget to like this video and leave your comments below. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe to SuperPrincessjo YouTube channel to get the notification of all new videos upload, and make sure when you celebrate festivals, stay safe, stay home as much as possible, and celebrate all the gist at home with your loved ones. I hope by the time we are in next year, we are all out of this COVID situation and all of you are healthy and happy. Please like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel SuperPrincessjo and leave your comments below. I will see you in my next video soon. Bye.